Nevertheless, we had to check into the Omni Hotel here in Atlanta, but we'll be watching TV here in just a few moments. Gentlemen, can we get to our, what the people tuned in for, our matches?
Well, if you insist.
Okay, the top 10 matches from all time, the Clash of the Champions. And one of the greatest matches from our Clash of the Champions happened this past August when Ricky Steamboat, the Dragon, faced stunning Steve Austin for the U.S. Heavyweight title.
And this is number 10?
This is number 10.
Number 10.
Number 10.
And we're going to count them down to number 1.
That's exactly right. We're going to count them down to number 1.
I'm ready.
What a match this is, Shimani.
Right hand from Steamboat. And again, the U.S. champion is in trouble, dangled up. Whoa, no, he's not in trouble. Great counter move with a headbutt.
I suggest if there's any Hulk Hogan fans out there, you get on the phone right now and call anybody you know, because this is only the second match so far. We've got a lot more to come, and if you're interested about the condition of Hulk Hogan, we will have it here for you.
Picture's worth a thousand words on that one.
That'll ruin your weekend.
And now Steamboat's going up top.
All the way to the top.
Trying to become the U.S. champion. Can he get him over?
Take it to the floor. Take it to the...
Yes. Oh, my goodness, he could not. What a move by Stunning Steve, who has just continued to battle on this turnbuckle.
Look at the sweat dripping off his face. They have gone at it nonstop.
The fans are chanting Steamer's name. He wants to become the U.S. champion for the second time in his career. His first title reign ended in 19. Oh, my.
The Dragon went boom.